I got a US five ranked. There's a crash and there's a fight for first place. And Llama's lead is widening now. Eight-Shit is nearly catching Shazboticus. And Shaz hits that curb a little bit hard. And Llama... what lap is this? I haven't been counting, have you? Okay, lap three. Llama's got a huge lead. I need to switch cameras. H-Shit, Shaz goes wide, and H-Shit's gonna take second place. No, Shaz is gonna take second place back after a fight. Still trading paint. Shaz is glitching out of the world. Well, H-Shit gets spun around, and Shaz is gonna take second, and H-Shit's not happy about that. Llama's lead on Shazbot is still huge. And the military is gonna be a big show. And Llama will take this one with Shazboticus behind an 8-shit. Just barely clawing on for dear life. Llama somehow ending up upside down after the finish line. Amazing. Alright, we need to go set up military base now. Mostly set up anyway. Yes. I guess I should just TP. And there's a campy already then, son. That's good. Okay. Shazboticus is doing not so bad, actually. I mean, not like I'm surprised. With 30 points for Llama now. Yeah. I hear crashing noises. I'm scared. Yeah. Llama says he's AFK for 10 minutes, okay. Yeah, sure. I'm gonna go around and check it and make sure. Oh, this needs to be blocked here. I need something longer here, actually, where between the hangers. I'll come back. Go grab my air city. Yeah, we might allow you to repair here. Oh my god. Sure, it fits. Show the track to 8 shit and Shaz, but because I don't know if 7 knows the track yet. But he hasn't said he doesn't know it. You could ask him if he knows it. Yeah, I'm summoning well right now. Okay, so 7 doesn't know the track, so so get 7 and Zek at the same time if you can. Someone already repaired most of them, that's alright. Okay. Oh, and Gunther doesn't know. All right. Okay, I'm gonna summon my campy here and then just TP. So Gunthu, 7 and Zeki. Yeah. Must be flat ground. Yeah, it'll be fun on this one because it's much harder to see. Okay. Yeah, that'll be the worst spot. People have to look at their mini-maps. They give more light when a car comes in, like when they point at something. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, probably. You can definitely at least do it at daytime before a night race. Yeah. A perfect drift. Right, it sounds like we're waiting till day, so the LEDs aren't as important, but still, there's some dark spots. Yeah. Nobody seems to be able to keep these organized. I'm just going to park them as colors together. Oh god. I mean, at least they're probably all different colors then. This is harder because there's two of each. At least I had the good sense to number them so that I know I'm pulling out, like, the right ones in the right order. I think, anyway. Yeah. At least the colors are in the names, but they're the two of each color are identical, so there's no way to know which one is out or who has which one. Which is something I'll change for next time, because I don't know which one I can summon without pulling someone out. You try remembering at 8. Go ahead. 8 says it's a skill issue that I can't tell the same ones apart. Yeah, well. Like to see you organize this shit, 8 shit. Okay, I'm gonna BRB, I need water. Be right back. Alright, do we have eight comas? Two, three, four. Five. Six, seven. What's the other blue one? Someone has the other blue one. There's two yellow, two red. And two gray. Seven has the blue one, yeah, I thought so. Yep. Okay, well now it's really light, so. I mean, she's leading. Already? And, you know, he jumps the... almost hits the plane jumping into the hangar, and Gunther's in second place. Gunther gained a lot on 7. Where the hell did Zeki go? What the f- Oh, he's going to the campy. I don't know, okay. Oh no, he's back there. He's way back there, I see him. He's not quite half a track behind, so they won't hit each other, I don't think. Or be close. Gunther almost rolls it, going up to the runway. And 7 does actually roll it. And he gets stuck into the plane, oh no. It's a big comeback for Gunthu and for Zeki. Seven. I don't know if we should reset this or summon Seven Skoma. Seven, why don't you get out and push it out of the. Like, push the back wheel, it'll slide. What the hell? He finally got out. Jesus Christ. I don't know if we want to rerun that. Yeah. Yeah. He'll be alright. Almost so far behind that Zeki hits him. Crossing. And it's just practice for Seven at this point now. He's so far behind. I'm pretty sure this is the third lap for Gunthu and Zeki, and Seven is a lap behind. Okay. Yeah, it was close. And Zeki's not far behind Gunthu still. Maybe lost some time there. That was really close. Holy shit. Yeah, people are behaving. They're going outside of those cones at the crossover. They're not cutting it. Good. Yeah, that's good. Zeki lost a lot on that last lap. Must have hit something or that spun around. And they actually collide at the crossover. Seven just completely blindsides Gunthu. Gunther didn't even see it, he was already through. I banned that person. I kicked them. I didn't ban them, but I kicked them. Oh, somebody else? Was it Misha or someone else? Okay, yeah, I didn't see the car, but I saw the name. Ha ha ha. Yeah, you can ban this time. I already kicked. Is that a kick? That's too late. Whatever. I'll be back. Thank you. All right. There we go. Okay. Oh my god. The close fight for first between Llama and 8-Shit. And they actually... Oh, Shaz came close to Llama there. Luck. Llama went really wide, and 8-Shit actually kind of messed that up, but ended up going really fast. Shaz is not happy. Shaz is spamming in chat now. Keyboard slamming. 8-Shit going very carefully not to be... Same mistake as 7HC. Still a fight for first place. Llama's in second place. And 8-Shit is managing to stay ahead. And 8-Shit rolls over! And 8-Shit loses his first place. Oh no. 8-Shit, you gotta push the back of the car. It's not as heavy as the front. There you go. He gets it. And a real upset with 8-Shit falling over. And Shaz and 8-Shit are on a collision course here, and of course I've just said that, so now 8-Shit knows. And 8-Shit's gonna look left here and try to beat him out, and he beats him out. Doesn't crash. It's not fair when the racers can hear the broadcast. Yeah, we'll see here. And Llama's upside down now. This corner seems to flip a lot of people. And manages to unflip pushing from the roof. Flips it over the front wheels. Oh no. I don't know. What was under the plane? Oh. Just reappeared, I don't know. I fell behind. Or llama. Well, llama flipped so they fell behind. Track is brutal, really is. I made shit on the final stretches toward the finish line now. Shit, we'll take this one. Followed by Llama, and then Shazbot, not far behind Llama, but they had a struggle, each of them. Llama's overheating, I don't know if we should repair again. Well, just barely beats him out. I thought it was strapped down. I was like, you don't have a roof rack coma. Only H shit has the roof rack coma. Okay. How many? There should be a campaign. Oh, fuck. Fuck me. How many finalists are there? I still don't know. I'll go put one there real fast. Four, okay. So it's the top two. Okay, I didn't see it yet. But cool. Yeah, I'm gonna go to Ansan. And Ansan should be the least effort of all these because it already has no cuts that I can think of. Okay. Yep. Yes. Mate shit decided he's impatient. I don't blame him. No. Yeah, we don't have the money for that right now. Even I don't have the money for that, barely. At this time. Here, I think you can TP to it right now, yeah. So I have to go and survey the track, is what you're saying? I'll do that. Okay. I'm gonna, yeah, let me summon and despawn all but four of them. One from each color. Okay. So I'll park these in the pit for now. I can park them on the track, but whatever. Even these 90 HP ones are kind of expensive. It's about 20k for one. And like a full set of tires for all eight is like 32k to replace all the tires. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna summon all of the other ones that aren't out. Oh god. Is that my white one or yours? Oh, okay. Seven, I pulled out the four comas, seven. The four that are out are out, and that's it. Only four out for the four finalists. Seven wants this one. Oh. Well then get eight shits. Unless you don't want one of each color. I pulled out one of each color in the room. Yeah. But seven if you really want a gray one. Yeah, because I've stolen his. Alright, well, cool. Then I'll get a gray one. So which... the gray is going to replace what? Yellow or blue or red? I don't know. Shut the fuck up, ancient. Yeah. Especially for that cacophony. Who is it? Oh, okay. Okay. Yeah, for these tiny cars. Seven and eight shit. Already trading paint between eight shit and seven HC. Llama's following seven into this corner. Seven's gonna take it, cutting in front. Eight shit messes it up. Eight shit ends up wide. He drifted over the rumble strip. And Gunther gets spun around. Eight shit in first place, seven catching up, and Llama is almost catching up now. Gunther goes on the grass a little bit, and they both get spun out. It looks like, and now Llama's in first place. And again, Seven is really not happy. He's trying to hit 8 shit into the wall. And 8 shit just slowly pulling ahead. Seven cutting inside. Seven's gonna take it. Fight for second place, Seven. 8 cuts inside, and 8 has the lead now. I just got friggin' spun around. Absolutely, at each other's throats, and someone hits the pit wall. Aitchin hits the pit wall. No! He must be so damaged by now. Poor Aitchin, man. Barely keeping up now. So far behind Gunthu. Almost half the straightaway now between Aitchin and Gunthu. The field really widens out. And they hit each other. And they both get screwed up. That's probably an infraction for Gunthu not watching someone come in. I don't know. Probably Gunthu's fault. That's sad because he had a good standing. What? You're so quiet, I can't hear you. Oh, that's Llama. My camera car is dead. Come on. So there's two fields now, with 7HC and Llama not far apart, and Gunthu far behind the first field, and 8Shit is closer to Gunthu in fourth place. That's the thing about this huge track, these low-powered cars, the field just gets wider and wider apart. There's almost half a straightaway length between Llama and 7, and 7 and Gunthu is almost the full straightaway. Well, except for 8Shits. 8Shits is damaged to hell. Yeah. Even with decent server FPS, that those collisions are pretty glitchy. He pushed me off, he says. Yeah, I thought something like that happened. Makes sense. But apparently in the KRC, you know, dirty racing may be rewarded. Yeah, I'm alright with that. The biggest drama. Oh my god. That was great. So I did make a KRC silver medal roll. I don't know if you want to give that to Seven or not, or do a tiebreaker for them, kind of. Yeah, I agree with that. So Llama won. They want to do AWOL. We'd have to change tires probably for that. Yeah. At least 8 said that, I think. I don't know if 7 agreed. Probably shouldn't go with only one of them. Okay. No, not AWOL. Okay. Well, we're not doing that. Yeah, that makes sense to me. I'll just check. Yeah, I know. Yeah, 7 took a big lead at the beginning of this lap, and H just hasn't caught up. H is trying, though. He is gaining. He's trying his best to gain, but 7 just has to drive stable and keep it on. All right. Yep. Okay, that's a good idea. Free fall is at AWOL, is that correct? Okay. Makes sense. Okay. Call 15-minute break. I'll do that.